New at 6, delays in diagnosis and patient care at the VA in Southern Nevada are making headlines again.
Contact 13 Chief Investigator Darcy Spears has a new report about multiple failures in the case of a local veteran. Suffering from a condition where every day counts, the veteran had to wait 6 months for a proper evaluation. The delay caused a domino effect in the diagnosis and treatment of the disease that ended his life.
In need of urgent surgery, the veteran fell victim to bureaucracy. This newly released report from the VA Inspector General says the veteran also wasn't notified of test results in a timely fashion, partly due to failed follow-up on a non-VA doctor's recommendation for a lung biopsy. There were delays in getting authorization for non-VA medical care, difficulty getting chemotherapy medications, and delayed treatment of what turned out to be lung cancer, which kills more Americans than any other form. It all happened in 2014, a scandal-plagued year for the VA when some 40 veterans in Phoenix died while on waiting lists for medical care. Here in Las Vegas, Contact 13 exposed long wait times and canceled appointments, compromising care for Southern Nevada veterans. And that same year, we reported on a case eerily similar to the one detailed in this report, the story of Gene Broadwell, a Coast Guard veteran who died of lung cancer.
This man, who'd never been sick in his life, was treated like some piece of garbage thrown out by the VA.
The last year of Broadwell's life was peppered with appointment delays his wife believes were a death sentence.
They could have found it maybe earlier and did the chemo and the radiation. He'd still be sitting here talking to us.
The VA acknowledged they could have done better to serve this man who served his country.
Is it fair to say that you don't want to see another Broadwell case?
Absolutely. I think that's a very fair statement.
But 2 years later, as this report details, it happened again.
The VA says the deficiencies identified in the report have been resolved, partly due to nationally mandated changes to the VA's Choice Program, which allows veterans to receive care from non-VA doctors. There are about 240,000 veterans living in the Las Vegas area. Darcy Spears, 13 Action News.